Let's see the second item of the JD inbox, the new format inbox. And you see there is not the Poke Coffee, it's him, the Pixel 3a, the evil, the enemy, the Google, a device that I won a good auction on eBay on a broken and bent Google Pixel 3a from a woman. And so I got this for about 100 euros and few and nothing more, with a screen broken. Then I on these 2 weeks I ordered the kit only to separate the screen, the glass from the digitizer. But I filed even because the screen was so bent that even the digitizer was cracked, and so I had to order a wall screen plus digitizer closed from an used Google Pixel 3a. And finally, this is the lavender repaired. Let's watch the packaging. This is a lavender with a yellow button. Lavender version of the mentioned, a lot mentioned online, Google Pixel 3a. If you look on YouTube, there are tons of review of this phone on many videos. It's considered a best buy. Everyone say best buy. So I decided to go deep. On the packaging there is nothing more than, it's a bit poor because the cable was not included. There is this useless adapter from USB-A to USB-C. This one. And the UK format power. Trasformatore inglese. You can do this, you can use this that way. Let's go to the device. This is the over-mentioned the Google Pixel 3a Lavender. As you see, it bend. As you see, it on the bottom, it's bent. Clean design. This is a nice color. It's not white, it's not gray, but it's a sort of Slavish lavender, Slavish violet. The fluo power button, same color. And let's power on. Actually, there is the stock Android One ROM, diciamo quella. The software is from Google, so this is a sort of special item for like an iPhone, where the company, I think it's a 6 inch, a bit less. Nice notification, Zoltan. On the left, this is the typical boot of an Android device. After a week, you have a lot of incoming notification. On the left, there is a news screen, picked by Google in some automatic way. I tested this phone last week as a social experiment on the privacy. And effectively, I leave it on every possible. I leave on every possible privacy leak by Google. Nothing happened, but there is also this function. You can squeeze the phone, and it appeared he is
According to
listening.
dictionary.com,
This
verb.
phone is always listening. If you play a music, there is a function where the phone is listening and the music is shown on the dashboard there. It's an 670 Snapdragon, but feels more fast. I have to say that the software is really, really well optimized. It capable to run decently and more than decently PUBG, which has a real struggle on the X82. So, of course, here there is the attention of a big company like Google, and this is a sort of flagship, economic flagship, as effort, I mean. Economic flagship where all the attention of Google, of the software development, it's really, really in depth. I don't like too much the roboto font, but on this one there is a roboto light, different than the roboto semi-bald you see on the Nokia 9 PureView. In synthesis, I have to say that after to have tested the Nokia 9 PureView and this one is a better phone overall. Cioè, even if it has a cheap plastic on the back with a sensor on the back, which is very not that useful, but it works. It's a phone that it has not weakness, cioè it has not ingenuities like the Nokia 9 PureView, which is full of ingenuities. And to finding one plus on a main plus of this phone is the camera. The camera alone, which is this camera qua, one lens. The camera alone is a really, really selling point because not only the preview is good, but even the photo that you will make will be really, really good. You can use the normal camera, tac, but even ritratto mode, and you get that nice bokeh. Everything is really fast, nice interaction, nice UV confirmation. As you see, the phone created a depth map, really precise, and created that bokeh. This is the normal photo, bokeh. And this mode will be processed in the background. As you see, photocamera is elaborating HDR plus. There is also a night mode. Videos. The videos are as a standard for Android, so basic. Not at the level of an iPhone 7. Still not Android, still not have good videos. Other things are this one, but will be covered later. So this is a first overview of the Pixel 3a, and this is probably and surprisingly the most perfect Android phone I used from always, cioè because it's well optimized and with no weakness. In a way that I see only on the first Jola phone and on iPhones, on the iPhone 7 as example. It's like a perfect fusion software and hardware, where the specs are not only, the specs are an absolutely nice button, the specs are not all, but the software runs smoothly. The feeling is that the phone is absolutely fast. See you later and stay safe. Don't go to the bar next week in Europe, because I think that the bar, coffee shop, are the most undervalued point of contagions. Now, after a week, even in Italy, the coffee are finally closed and restaurant, so this is the new coffee. See you next videos that will be out soon on across March and early April. Thanks for watching. Bye.